guys, I'm Brittany from SporterX and I do our marketing. And today I'm here with Sunglass Rob. You guys all know him. Today we're gonna go over the Costa Untangled collection. So Rob, what sunglasses do we have?
We have a women's specific fit. This is the Caldera, is how I think you're supposed to pronounce it. I think people are gonna say Caldera a lot, but I think it's the Caldera. Yeah, and it's actually named after a central port in Chile, which is pretty cool.
That's cool.
There's a big Chile, kind of Chile connection with the Untangled series, which is pretty cool. But why don't you try on these beautiful glasses?
So what does the Untangled collection actually entail?
So the glasses are actually made out of recycled fishing nets, which is so cool because fishing nets, I'm learning a lot about the Untangled collection and like the whole thing about it, but fishing nets are one of the most dangerous things to the sustainability of the ocean. They're 4 times more damaging than any other type of plastic in the ocean right now. And it's a big problem. And part of the problem is the very people that need the ocean to be sustainable are the ones that are damaging it. There's this whole practice about weight of fishing boats in Chile. And basically what happens is a lot of fishermen are kind of forced to throw their fishing nets overboard and just say goodbye to them because of like the weight restrictions.
So they can take more fish or
something? Yeah, so they can take more fish and not get charged for the fishing nets. So what this company, Bora, who's collaborating with Costa, is recycling those very fishing nets and turning them into plastic pellets to then be used to make the sunglasses. So now instead of the fishing nets being worth nothing, people are actually fishing for the fishing nets to then take them out, take all this poisonous stuff out of the ocean, and then turn them into beautiful sunglasses that you could wear to see the ocean better. It's like super perfect. It's like this little turbine effect. So we're pretty stoked. I mean, obviously we know we need to take care of our oceans because they take care of us. And I don't know about you, but I love me some yellowtail. So anyways, why don't we talk about sunglasses? Those look really good on you. How do they feel?
They feel good. I like how they actually have like the grips and stuff, so I feel like I can like move my head and they're gonna like stay in place.
Yeah,
still.
Actually every part of those glasses is recyclable. So instead of using the regular grip that Costa normally uses, this grip is called Plus Foam, and the difference is that this is recyclable. So the frame is already made out of recycled plastic. That frame material can be recycled again. The lenses could be recycled. Even the logo is made out of recycled aluminum, which could then be recycled again.
So you're like
a walking sustainability billboard, which is super
good.
Cool.
Like
yeah, the glasses will make your eyes feel good, but then you'll feel good because you're helping the environment. I would say that frame is about a medium to large women's frame. You are pretty much a perfect medium in for women's sunglasses, and that one fits you. And I think if you had a bigger head, it would still fit you. I think if you had a smaller head, it wouldn't. So like, I think if you're more petite, smaller face, smaller head, there's other Costa models and we have a review on all of them. Maybe check out the Victoria from the same Untangled collection. But I think this one, if you're like about average to a little bit bigger than average, then I think this one's gonna be really cool. The styling is really cool. And I like how the frame has like this matte, kind of raw finish to it. It's pretty cool looking pair of glasses. They only come with 580 glass lenses. So that's, I think, the better lens anyway. So you're gonna kind of be forced to get the better glass lenses. And they are RXable, so you can get a prescription in them as well.
I need
I know you, which I know you need, because I'm your optician. So I know you need it.
Desperately
you,
need
prescription. You got a
prescription.
Good prescription. You can get those. We can go, I can ring you up. I'll get you a deal.
All right,
anyways.
Perfect. You know a guy?
Yeah, I know a guy. You work here. Anyways, if you want more technical information on these glasses, the width of the lenses is 55 millimeters. The height is 46 millimeters. The distance between the lenses, the nose bridge area is 20 millimeters. The overall width of the frame, the temple to temple, is 134 millimeters. And the temple length is 140 millimeters. If you have any more questions about this frame or the Untangled collection or anything Costa related, or if you want to learn how to do makeup better, put a comment down in the comments
section. I can't help you with that.
Yeah. Maybe not the makeup part.
No, I won't help you with that.
Any questions, general life advice, anything you want to ask?
That I can comment.
Yeah, put it in the comment section. Might not be good advice. Anyways.
Probably not.
Like, subscribe. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Give it a thumbs up. We collide. We break down. Caving in to our doubts. Faces filled with sadness.